You're dead. Stay dead.
It seems Julie's death didn't provide a clear enough lesson to you. Perhaps this was the best.
Ryan's got your number. No doubt he'll be sending company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicers out.
Yeah, that's not good. I told you, like, splicers didn't come in and, like, fucking try to kill me. Fucking gay.
My territory!
I sent you a wee package through the pneumo. It's not much, but every little bit counts. Did you get that door closed? Good. That's your boy's sign.
I'm charging by the minute!
Oh god. Come on, no! Oh god! No! Oh, this is fucking gay, I'm trapped!
Come on already!
Not... Oh, that's real good. Oh, not really... Oh, wow, I'm not really scared. It's kind of like... Kind of like just killed most of them, so I'm not really that scared, per se. Where's that big daddy? I really don't want to kill that big daddy, because then he can come after me, and that's really bad. There you are.
Yeah, you run! You run, you little girl!
I'm the little girl. Watch this. Yeah, here it is. Yeah, let's buy some ammo. Holy shit! Pack only, youth hypo. Holy shit's a lot of money, fucking... I'd rather just get fucking...
Come back when you get some money, buddy!
Damn!
Can I help
fucking
you?
Dead. At least I got health, so I'm not really... that worried. Okay, not good, not good. I keep running out of ammo fast. There you go, dead. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah.
For Christ's sake, how long is that damn fixer gonna take to cook?
Oh god, the thing scared the shit out of me. Okay, what's going on now? Oh shit!
Stop taking the B-grade plasma.
Come here now!
Oh god. Yeah, I don't think you want to. Come on! He's a tall, my damn Jesus! I really want to shoot that big daddy! Oh god. That Big Daddy's causing the problem. Like, he wouldn't be causing as much of a problem if he wasn't really there, or if he just was kept out of my way. He's always there. Ah! God damn! Ow! Fuck! God damn it!
Another parasite!
That shit was annoying. Electric gel? What does that do? I don't know where he just killed everybody yet.
Clean it up! Clean it up! No!
This is where their close dead bodies are. You gonna come and fight me, bitch? Like. Ow!
I'm bleeding! Bleeding!
Oh, she's pissing me off! Oh my god, they're everywhere! Oh my god! Now I gotta deal with this fucker now. I'm busy! Kinda didn't have a chance to do anything. Now I really do want to kill him because he pissed me off and got in my way. Oh god, that didn't work. Ah, that didn't work as much as I thought! Ow! Oh my god, this is... I hope they, like, give me ammo soon. I never played Bioshock this, like... Well, I don't think I've ever played Bioshock this, like... Not... Come on. Mode! Come on, cycle through! Oh my god, I gotta fucking load every time, what the fuck? Damn it, you're almost dead anyway. You are almost dead, and you are going to like it being dead. Where am I? No, I'm not going there yet. He's going to fucking suffer like the rest of these bitches. God damn it. No! This takes forever to, like, reload, I swear to god. He has no health, and I still killed him. Like, he has no health, and he's, I mean, like, he's still alive and everything. Ow! That's great, just putting a proxy mine spawn, that's fucking spawn tripping! What?! That doesn't even make any sense! Finally! Holy shit! God damn, that was like the most intense dying I've ever had in my life. Press the damn button!
Well done, lad! Take a deep breath and enjoy it. Then head over to Rolling Hills and get the back there. Next stop is Ryan's house. It's time for blood.
It is kind of time for blood. This has been a pain in the dick moment. Like, you're going to die, Andrew Ryan. Die, you scoundrel. I think it's just, like, asking... I guess it's this way. Search containers for loot. I kind of do, at the same time I... $90? What? This bitch rich. Exploding bucks. Let's see what this does. Didn't really do anything. Well, kind of did something, but her whole body just disappeared, and I can't get her stuff now. There's a big daddy. I really don't want to fight you. Really trying not to fight you. Rapture Metro.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
The proper poison? Yeah, okay. The Great Chain.
I believe in no god. No invisible man in the sky. But there is something more powerful than each of us. A combination of our efforts. A great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to guide. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket or a pistol to your neck.
Damn! Okay, we're gonna go to Fort Frolic. I believe it is, right? So, we'll be doing Fort Frolic as well, but, I kinda have to go, no, like, I don't have to go do something, but I gotta have to go do something for my, dad. So, I will be recording this tonight, but for right now, I will be ending this right here, and then I will be doing the rest of this mission, and then I will have plenty enough videos for the vacation. So, thanks guys. I'll be back. I don't even know why I'm saying thanks, but I'll be back.